That's a wrap on Behind the Veil number 2. Detective Simmons is out.